He's a sort of a simp guru in Washington, D.C. And he's very serious about soup. So we thought about this soup, and it's like, you know, it could taste like crap.